Yes, we love this country as it rises forth, rugged, weathered over the water, with the thousands of homes. Love it and think of our father and mother and the saga-night that lays. Dreams upon our earth. This country, Harald united with his army of heroes. This country, Håkon protected, whilst Øyvind song. Upon the country, Olav painted with his blood the cross. From its heights, Sverre spoke, up against Rome. Farmers, their axes sharpened, wherever an army advanced, Tordenskjold along the coastline thundered, so that we could see it back home. Even women stood up and fought as if they were men. Others could only cry, but that soon would end. Sure, we were not many, but we were enough. When we were tested sometimes, and it was at stake, we would rather burn our land than to declare defeat. Just remember what happened down at Fredrikshavn. Hard times we have coped with were at last disowned. But in the worst distress, blue-eyed freedom was to us born. It gave fathers strength to carry famine and war. It gave death itself its honor, and it gave reconciliation. The enemy threw away his weapon. Up the visor went. We, in wonder, to him hastened, because he was our brother. Driven forth to a stand by shame, we went to the south. Now we three brothers stand united and shall stand like that. Norwegian men in house and cabin, thank your great God. The country he wanted to protect, although things looked dark. All the fights fathers have fought, and the mothers have wept. The Lord has quietly eased, so we won our rights. Yes, we love this country as it rises forth, rugged, weathered above the sea, with those thousand homes. And as the father's struggle has raised it from need to victory, even we, when it is demanded for its peace, will encamp for defense. Shiri, Wabun, Z.I. Chitko, Koka. Deng Tho, Sheng Ki Shi. Cho Cho, Bu Kim Hong Song. Chao Wan, Zui Bin Xiong. Yi Sheng Chen, Jun Ban E Gatil, Chiki. Ai, Ai Nai, Deng Cha, Su Ke. You Harald, Len Hau, Kedai, Hamta, You Yen Hyung. 组成的军队集体，一个国家受到北方邓阿明唱歌时，乌拉描绘的国家，用他的话在十二街上 Sverre 在歌处。 发表演讲，对阵罗马，农民们脱离了波涛，凡是有军队前进的地方，Tordenskjold， 沿着海岸线，雷鸣更响，这样我们。 就可以在家里看教堂，就连女性也站出来抗争，就好像内门是男人之音，别人只能靠近，但这很快就会结束。当然。 我们人数不多，但我们已经足够了。当我们有时受到考验时，事情会在当下，我们宁愿销毁我们的土地，而不是宣布失败。 结局发生了什么？在 Fredrikshavn 那里，我们经历过的艰难时刻，最终被断绝关系，但在最痛苦的时候，那感情自由。 是我们一生苦来，托给了我们父亲现在的力量，饥荒和战争，托赋予死亡本身与任务，托带来了。 和解，敌人扔掉了武器，遮阳眼镜往上翻起，我们惊奇地向他赶去。 因为他是我们的兄弟，因受体而被逼屈服，我们去了南方。现在我们三兄弟团结一致，就这样站着。罗威人在帮子和小屋里，感谢你伟大的事，他想保护的国家，尽管事情看起来真黑暗，父亲们打过的所有仗，母亲们也在哭泣，上主已经悄悄缓和了，所以我们赢得了我们的权利。是的，我们热爱这个国家，当初兴起时初初百姓风霜，超越水面上，含那千座房屋，随着负责任的斗争，有缘有力，将需要到胜利，这才是我们当需要时，为了和平而安宁扎寨。